The Bryan Animal Shelter is nearing capacity tonight, and staff there say they need your help finding good pets' homes. KRHD reporter Rebecca Fiedler introduces us to a dog who survived a serious gunshot wound and has been waiting for a long time for their own family.
This is Maggie. Back in September, an animal control officer found Maggie in the streets of Bryan, blood flowing down her chest. She had been shot in the lower throat with a .22, and to this day still has bullet fragments inside her.
I wouldn't say that it happens, you know, a lot, but it does happen where we do have situations where animals do come in that are harmed.
Rodriguez estimates that her shelter sees about one or two animal gunshot victims each year. Law enforcement says it can be difficult to investigate cases like this, even though there are laws in place against shooting pets. According to Rodriguez, in Maggie's case, there just wasn't enough evidence to pursue an investigation.
You know, sometimes it can be intentional. Sometimes people are just scared, you know, and we always encourage people that if they have issues with stray pets or even wildlife to call animal control, because we can definitely go out there, assist the situation, see what's going on.
But Maggie is a miracle. Not only has she recovered physically, but her heart for human companionship is huge.
She was a little shy at first. It took her a little bit to kind of come around to us. She is very warmed up to all of us very quickly. And she loves to play. She loves her toys, and she loves meeting new people.
With a shelter near capacity, Rodriguez and her colleagues hope someone will give Maggie the second chance she fought to live for. Reporting in Bryan, Rebecca Fiedler, KRHD News.
Rebecca, thank you. And a heartwarming update to a story we brought you yesterday. Honey, the wounded cat doctors saved, has found a forever home thanks to the efforts of the Bryan Animal Shelter. We wish her